The latest cases come 4 days after enhanced protocols were implemented to curb community spread of the virus. Meanwhile, four individuals who were diagnosed in the past couple of weeks have recovered. The new cases have been in quarantine following COVID-19 testing. Since testing positive, they have been transferred to the respiratory hospital.
Case number 85 is a 32-year-old female from the Miku district. Case number 86 is a 32-year-old female from the Denry district. Case number 87 is a 68-year-old male from the Groslay district. Case number 88 is a 30-year-old male from the Viewfort district. Case number 89 is a 19-year-old female from the Viewfort district. Case number 90 is a 58-year-old female from the Labrie district. Case number 91 is a 35-year-old male from the Groslay district. Case number 92 is a 35-year-old male from the Groslay district. Case number 93 is a 41-year-old male from the Miku district. Case number 94 is a 57-year-old female from the Viewfort district.
Six of these cases were identified through the contact tracing process and epidemiological links have been established for them.
Cases 85 and 93 are linked to case 61. Case 87 is linked to case 65. Case 88 is linked to case 68. Case 90 is linked to case 69, and case 92 is linked to case 55.
At present, there are 62 active cases. All the active cases are stable with none requiring critical care. The Ministry of Health will be continuing its contact tracing efforts this week, as well as interventions in communities of public health priority. Citizens have been asked to continue to practice the guidelines to reduce exposure to the virus. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.